Assalamu alaikum. Today I will show you some hardest creative question solution. I have already showed the questions in my last video. You will get the link of that video in the description. Now today I will only show the questions answer. Now number one was from chapter 3, problem of 4 rules. I am only showing you the solution today. You will get the questions in my last video. I have already given the link of that last video. Now I am reading the answer. Here, the price of 24 bananas is taka, 24 into 8 equal taka 192. Now, the price of 40 lychees is equal taka 392 equal 192 equal taka 200. So the price of one lychee is taka 200 divided by 40 equal taka 5. So the price of one lychee is taka 5. This is the A solution. Now I will show you the B solution. Here is the B solution. Here number of banana. Here, number of banana equal 24 plus 6 equal 30. So the total price of the bananas is equal taka 30 into 8 equal taka 240. So the total price of the bananas is taka 240. Now number C solution. Here price of one lychee equal taka 5 minus 1 equal taka 4. Now by taka 200 we can buy 200 divided by 4 bananas equal 50 bananas. So equal 50 minus 40 bananas equal 10 bananas. That is 10 bananas will be obtained more. This is the first creative questions answer. Now I will show the second creative questions answer. This is from chapter 6, fraction. Now I am only reading the answer. A solution. Here the amount of money his daughter got is equal taka 72,000 into 1 by 8. After doing the calculation we got on equal taka 9,000. So his daughter got taka 9,000. This is the A solution. Now here is the B solution. Here the portion of money his daughter and sons got is equal 1 by 8 plus 2 by 3 portion. After doing the addition we got 19 by 24 portion. So that is the portion of money his daughters and sons got is 19 by 24 portion. This is the B solution. Now here is the C solution. Accordingly total portion equal 1. Suppose the total portion of money left with him is 1 minus 19 by 24. 1 is the total portion. Here after doing the calculation we got 5 by 24 portion. So the total portion of money left with him is 5 by 24 portion. This is from chapter 6. This is the second creative. Now I will show you the I forgot to show you the last part of C solution of second creative questions. Now here is the last part. So the amount of money left with him is equal 72,000 into 5 by 24 taka equal 3,000. After doing the calculation we got 15,000 taka. So the amount of money left with him is 15,000 taka. Here is the third creative questions answer. This is from chapter 8, average. Now I am reading the answer. A solution. Here the average price of the balls is equal sum of price or number divided by number of balls taka. Well, sum of price of the balls is 406 and number of balls is 7 taka. So after doing the division, here is the division, we got 58 taka. So average price of the balls is 58 taka. This is the A solution. Here is the B solution. Accordingly the sum of price of first three balls is equal taka average into number of balls. Equal taka 58 is the average and number of balls is 3. So equal taka 1000 174. So the sum of price of first three boxes 174. Again, the sum of price of last three boxes is for taka 55 into 3. Equal taka 165. Now the total price of first and last three balls is equal taka 174 plus 165 equal taka 339. So the price of fourth ball is equal taka 406 minus 339 equal taka 67. So the price of the fourth ball is 67. This was the B solution. Now I will show you the C solution. Here the average price of 10 pence is equal to 174 minus 165 equal to 9. So the total price of 10 pence is equal to average into number of pence equal to 9 into 10 equal to 90. So the total price of 10 pence is taka 90. This was the third creative question answer solution. Now I will show you the fourth creative question answer solution. Here is the fourth creative answer. This is from chapter 7, decimal fraction. Here area equal 253 square meter, width equal 11.5 meter. So length equal area divided by width unit equal 253 divided by 11.5 meter. I have showed you the calculation in the graph. Here is the calculation. So the length is 22 meter. So the length equal 22 meter. Now number B solution. Here length equal 22 plus 1.5. Here is the graph or means the calculation. Then we got 23.5 meter. So the area equal length into width unit 2 equal 23.5 into 11.5 equal 270.25 square meter. This was the fourth creative solution. Now I will show you the fifth creative answer. Here is the fifth creative. This is also from chapter 7, decimal fraction. Now number A solution. Here the total price of 9x is equal to 7.8529. Here I have done the calculation. After doing the calculation we got taka 70.65. This was the A solution. The price of 9x is taka 70.65. Now the B solution. Here the price of 35 pence is equal taka 4.93 into 35. I have done the calculation here. So after doing the calculation we got taka 172.55. So the price of 35 pence is 172.55. Now number C solution. We know taka 1 equal 100 paisa. So 4.93 taka equal 4.93 into 100 paisa equal 493.00 paisa equal 493 paisa. This was the C solution. Now I'll show you the D solution. D solution. Here price of 1 egg equal taka 7.85. So proportional value of 5 in per price of egg equal 0.05 hundredth place. So answer is 0.05. This was the fifth creative question answer solution. Now I will show you the sixth creative question answer. Here is the sixth creative question answer solution. This is from chapter 9, percentage. Now I am reading the answers. Accordingly, annual interest equal taka paid back minus principal equal taka 3300 minus 300 equal taka 300. So annual interest rate equal annual interest into 100 divided by principal. So here annual interest is 300 and into 100 and principal is 3000. So after doing the calculation we got 10%. So annual interest rate is 10%. This is the A solution. Now I will show you the B solution. Here 2 years interest is 12 taka 30 into 2, 12 taka 60. So payback equal taka principal plus total interest equal taka 10,000 plus 60 equal taka 10,060. So payback equal taka 10,060. This was the 6th creative solution. Now I will show the 7th creative question solution. This is also from chapter 9 percentage. Now I am reading answering the sir here. The number of boy students is 12 percentage of boys into total students divided by 100 equal after doing the calculation we got 21 boys. So there are 21 boys in the class. Number B solution, here percentage of girls equal 100 minus 35% equals 65%. So the number of girls is 12 percentage of girls divided by 100 into total students. So percentage of girls is 65 into divided by 100 into total students is 80. So equal 52 girls. So the number of girls is 52 if there are 80 students in the class. Now number C solution. Accordingly, number of students fail in mathematics is percentage of failed students into total students divided by 100. So percentage of failed students is 15 and divided by 100 into total students is 60. So equal 9 students. This was the C solution. Now I will show you the D solution. Here the number of absent students is 12 percentage of absent students into 100 to total students equal percentage of absent students is 55 divided by 100 total students is 60 equal 330 divided by 10 equal 33 students. So the number of absent students is 33. So now the number of present students is 60 minus 33 students equal taka 27 students. So the number of present students is 27. This is the last and 8 number creative question answer solution. This is from chapter 12 time. Now I am reading the answer. A solution here 13 years 5 months 15 days equal 13 into 365 days plus 5 into 30 days equal 15 days equal 4,745 days plus 150 days plus 15 days. So 4,910 days. So answer is 4,910 days. That is 13 years 5 months 15 days equal 4,910 days. This is the A solution. Now I will show the B solution. Here after 2 years summa will be 13 plus 2 years 5 months 15 days. Well, 15 years 5 months 15 days. Now 15 into 365 days plus 5 into 30 days plus 15 days equal 5,475 plus 150 plus 15 days equal 4,640 into 24 hours. So equal 1,35,360 hour. So answer is 1,35,360 hour. This is for today. I am again telling you, you will get the question in my last video. I have given the link of that video in the description. This is for today. Assalamu alaikum.